हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू पिंकीज किचन। आई एम गोइंग टू मेक नाउ एग भुजिया फ्राई। प्लीज टेक अ लुक व्हाट इंग्रेडिएंट्स आई नीड टू डू दिस एग भुजिया फ्राई। 3 एग्स, चॉप्ड टोमेटोस, चॉप्ड ऑनियन, चॉप्ड ग्रीन चिलीज, सनफ्लावर ऑयल फॉर fry, salt to taste. First what to do, we have to add salt according to needs. Mix it well. Now I am adding sunflower oil into pan. Let it heat up. Now I am giving chopped tomatoes, chopped onion, chopped chilies into it. I am putting rest of the ingredients into it one by one. Mix it well. Flame should be slow to medium. Fry it for 5 minutes. Before giving this scrambled egg into the pan, I just forget to tell you that you have to need some black pepper like this, then put it into the pan. Like this. Let it stick for a while like this. Then after once you have to scramble it like this. Continuously you have to mix it as like me what I am doing now. Just turn up and down and stir continuously like this. Friends, my egg bhujia fry is ready to serve now. Let it transfer into a plate. Friends, egg bhujia fry is ready to serve. So do eat with hot chapatis. Delicious to eat, easy to make. So friends, Pinky's Kitchen, don't forget to watch Pinky's Kitchen. I am eagerly waiting for your nice comments, like, even also डू शेयर विद योर फ्रेंड्स माई रेसिपीज ऑल माई वीडियोज दिस विल सपोर्ट मी लॉट थैंक्स व्यूअर्स फॉर वॉचिंग एक भुजिया फ्राई इन टू पिंकीज किचन थैंक्स अ लॉट